So although I have taught as adjunct faculty continually since 2005, I now have, for the first time, my own office in Henderson Hall. I told Dean Sollers, I said, I feel like I've been invited to the club. I'm excited about my new position because position is entrepreneurial evangelist. Because we are in the process of building an entrepreneurship program here at Washburn for students that I believe we can make very special. And that is principally what I want to speak to you about this morning, but first, I do want to share a few memories about my time at Washburn.